What's up, YouTube? Welcome to another episode of Gaming with Dragnus. Today is day 35 on Ranch Simulator. If you remember right, yesterday we bought a cow and finished up some of the barn to where we could get her in her new stalls. We did not gather eggs, so let's do that now. And let's go finish processing our meat so that it can be drying. And hopefully with any luck, our stupid pig will be bred this morning. Use this cooler to gather up the sausage so it's easier and I don't have to spin around so much. Let's go see if she's pregnant. Not yet. I like how I built a little walkway. Cow's doing good. Does she have water? Just out of curiosity. No, she doesn't. Oh, let's go haul water to the cow. Good thing I checked. Sucked to flush $800 down the drain. Are you serious? I can milk a meat cow? Well, let's go milk her. Okay, sorry. Oh, she did not. I was gonna say. Oh snap, I just screwed that up. Gosh dang it. Well, that's not as worth as much money now. I see, it's not enough milk, that's why. I don't know how many times you can actually milk a cow on this. In real life, you milk them twice a day, but I don't know on this. Can't wait till I can get the automatic ones. Be much faster. Still wish I could get those pieces out, but I think when I build the container, I can get it, I think. Pick it up. You can see while these were grinding, if I had the automatic ones, I could be gathering up the meat instead of sitting here. Soon. We'll get it soon. Little by little, we're getting there. Whoops, didn't mean to shut the door. I wonder if the doors make him process faster. Whoa, back up that tree. Guess I should probably buy a milk can if I'm gonna be milking her so I can get rid of that little bit of milk that's in that bucket. So I need to be able to haul water to my chickens and cow. Maybe I should just buy another bucket. That'd be cheaper than a can anyway, I think. A lot cheaper. Oh my gosh. I cannot play with this brace on. Really? What was that all about, chick? Oh, it didn't kick it out. Shoot. Now what? No choice. That sucked. Well, before I build that one. Because I just lost out on a lot of material. Yeah. I don't know if it speeds him up or not. Can't decide. I don't think so. Go get my metal pail out of the truck. Go try milking her again. Apparently you can milk them twice a day just like real life. Ah, come on. Come on, give me the stupid egg. Not shut the drawer. Where's the other cooler? Come on. Sweet. Now we're starting to get somewhere. That must be out of reach of the granary. I gotta build that silo. Maybe with the next set we sell, we'll buy more meat, or not meat, metal. That's what I meant to say, metal. All right, that's all of our raw meat. She's still not pregnant? Jeez Louise. All right, fine. Maybe tomorrow. All right, guys, we're gonna leave it right there. Hope you enjoyed. Leave a comment, like, share, subscribe, and I hope to see you on the next day.